Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you guys for coming back to this series. I'm super excited that you guys are enjoying it. And I'm gonna do another series, inshallah. But this series is very important before we get to that one. Now, I want you guys to take a second to think. When you have less and you give, what do you think that does for you? Does it take away from what you don't have, or does it give someone something that they don't have? One of the things I find extremely important is giving when you don't have. In this How to Live More Peaceful series, when you give, like I said before, when you have less, someone else can make use of that. You feel like, one, you don't have this thing anymore that's weighing you down or preventing you from growing or excelling, but two, you're making someone else happy because they probably needed that, they probably wanted that thing. And whether it is something that they needed or wanted, it's not something that you are holding in your heart because you're not afraid to let it go. So that's important. But what is more important is to give to those in need. Now, when you are on this journey of understanding self, of understanding your creator, you want to be sure that you are taking action with love, kindness, and care as the creator would want you to. So when you're giving, even when it's your last, that is an act of worship. That is something that can bring you closer to your creator. That is something that can get you in touch with your soul, so that you can understand that this one thing that you're giving away, or this thing that you may need really badly, but someone else needs it an inch or 2 inches more badly than you. You have to understand that this is important, to just release it, to give when you don't have. I know that sounds crazy, right? Because you're actually taking from yourself. But what you're doing, in a sense of taking from yourself, is giving someone light. And when you give someone light, you give them positivity and the open space to evolve into a better person. So therefore, you're creating a cycle of peacefulness, and your life will grow to be more peaceful. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope this helped. And if you know about any other things you want me to talk about, or things that you want to discuss on how to deal with things in a more peaceful way, please, please don't be shy to leave comments. I'm willing to reply back and hit you guys with a response right away, either on Instagram Live, Facebook Live, YouTube Live, or right here on this channel. Or you may make a video reach the How to Live More Peaceful series. If you have a question, if you want something resolved, that's not something that you can do alone. Thank you guys again for watching the series. I appreciate you guys so much for requesting these videos, and I'm doing it, and inshallah it's helping. Thank you. Peace. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.